Alright, yeah, and welcome back to some more Fable Anniversary. I'm having so much fun with this game. I'm actually going to continue straight off from where we left off last time. So, we're trying to find the lady who wants Cyril's letter. Not sure where that is, but there are some people around here we haven't talked to. That's the bodyguard. Not sure where he might be. Then we have the Fight Club down here. Oh, this isn't the Fight Club, actually. Oh! Is this you? What is this letter? Oakvale Well, for your health and safety, boil the water before drinking. Hi.
Do you think I'm pretty? I met this man at a party in the Guild Woods who says I am.
Is that right?
I think he might be in love with me. You haven't spoken to him, have you?
Yes, it is indeed you. Give Mira the letter.
Oh, is this from you?
No. Lie to Mira and say the letter is from you. No, it's not from me.
I can't believe it. He really does love me. He says my eyes are like two glowing suns. I have to let him know I feel the same. Please, could you take this to him? Oh, I can't wait to tell Fiona about this.
Gossip? Alright, so we get the reply from Mira. Okay. So we gotta take it back, and I'm assuming he's gonna give us a mushroom then? Because he got high on it last time, and as far as I'm aware, this is part of the mushroom quest, I guess. So we can go do that. In fact, it's probably best that we just fast travel there right now. Let's go. Where are we going? He's in the place. The place that does those things. My memory is gone. Okay. He was in the guild area. Yeah, of course. In the back part of the guild gardens. Jesus, my God, memory. It is 2 o'clock in the morning, I suppose. So I can be lightly forgiven for getting things, I suppose. Right, we don't want to take Trader Massacre, because we don't plan on doing it. Although, the thing is glowing gold on it. I'm not sure about that, then. Alright, so we want to go back this away. Hopefully he just gives us the mushroom, or whatever he's going to give us, and we don't have to do this again. Because it's a whole lot of running. And I want a payoff. If it is the mushroom, then we've got all four and we can go give them to that witch and let the child awake from his mushroom trip, which I'm sure he's having a great time with, according to the witch. Alright. Head round this way. We've got the fishing spots around here as well, as far as I'm aware, so we don't have to look at that. Hello, give him the reply.
She really likes me. Oh, and I bet she's really beautiful. Have this for your trouble. I have no more need for intoxicants, for Yay! I have found love.
Now I'm going to eat them all. Blue mushroom. We have all four now, so we want to go to Bowerstone. Bowerstone South. Give them to the witch. The witch will make a potion of some sort, I guess. And then we give them to that woman whose child is having the greatest time of his life. And we're going to put a stop to it. Because we're cruel. Don't do drugs, kids. Alright. Oh, we could also wait until daytime as well and hand some books into the school. Because they have some lovely stories to tell that can be quite fun to listen to. So maybe we'll do that as well. If we, like, come in periodically to give books away, kind of the same way that we're doing by changing our nicknames and stuff like that, I think it'd be kind of cool. There's nothing in that scarecrow. I've just had to check. Hello. Yes.
Ah, yes. Good. These will be perfect. Just give me a few hours and... well, what do you know? I've got some of the potion already. Mind like a sieve, I tell you.
I bet it contains none of those blue mushrooms. Made from mushrooms, not blue mushrooms.
I'll hang on to these mushrooms if it's all the same to you. I'll just Put them somewhere safe.
Oh, she's a junkie.
Bye now.
She wants them for her own fun times. Sure. No mind to put a stop to that. We did that one. So we did Bowerstone one. We need to do the Oakvale one and then do the Bandit Camp one. So actually, we want to go give this to the lady and then go to Oakvale, do the Fight Club there, and then go to the Bandit Camp to do all of the missions that we've got available. Which is actually quite a fair few over there.
Sky is really pretty today.
You've been taking mushrooms. Give the witch's cure to the woman. Is he still high? That is the walk of a high child.
I still can't believe the old woman really helped us. I'll never join another witch-burning mob after this. We won't forget your kindness, hero. Good luck with your quests.
Thank you. I have several. 200 noun, and I think a bit of gold, but it disappeared too quickly. Maybe one of the gripes with the little gold icon. By the time I even know that I'm getting gold, it's already gone and added to my pile. I suppose I don't really know how much, need to know how much I gained, just that I have X amount, because that's all that really matters at the end of the day. We're just saving money for bright plate armor, really, so that that demon door will let us in. I'm not sure what he gives us, but maybe if he's waiting for the knight to join, maybe I get a sweet weapon from him. I can't remember.
Have a nice visit.
We do also have the chicks for one of the demon doors, though I'll have to look up where he was again, just so that I can find him easily without messing about. Because I don't really want to wander around for the entire episode.
Leader of this fistfighter's gang. I take it you've already beaten the Bowerstone fighters.
What gave you that impression?
It's been a while since we had any new members. If you want to take part, you'll have to pay up. You'll get gold for every round you win, and even more if you can avoid getting hit.
Sweet.
You can lose by taking too many hits or stepping out of the ring.
Yeah, we know.
You might be a powerful hero, but this is a contest of skill. Our punches might not hurt you much, but they still count. So, do you want to test your mettle?
Yeah. That's the last time we'll hear that. If they do mention it in the bandit one, then I'll just skip it.
Shall we
start? Sounds like it's always the same. Yes, let's start. Strip me naked. I do have a spike on my shoe. Is that a concern of yours? Because I do want to kick you in the face. All right. And kick you in the face. He's dead. Gutted. Come on, get back in the ring. Break his block, and we win. I think. Yeah, we win. Cool. Bring it on. Yep. Yep. Alright, wait for him to come back. Come on. Yeah, puss. Yeah. Gotcha. Next. Let's skip. Yeah.
Go on, beat him up.
Beat him up. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's blocking. I kick him in the face. Come on. I want you to hit me. I want you to hit me. Come on. Oh, good. Next. Is it? No, it's still not the last guy. We got one more to go, I think. Probably. Come on. As long as he doesn't hit me, we're fine. Yep. I thought they'd put up more of a fight than this. Last guy?
All right.
Yeah.
My turn.
All right. I mean, I want you to try hit me, but at the same time, it's a lot better for me if you don't. Oh, he hit me. All right, cool. We're not getting flawless. He just, like, kicked my shin a little bit. All right, come on, then. Yep. Coming to half health. It doesn't really matter now that he's hit me. You know. So we don't get flawless.
That makes you the new champion.
Unless it was just for extra gold for each one that we did flawlessly, I'm not sure. We got 400 gold. I was looking to check there. Oh, yeah. And we know there's nothing in those. So now we can go to the traders area. Not the traders area, the bandit area for the trader quest line. Twin Blades Camp. We can do the fight club there, and I think that's the final fight club. I can't remember what we get for being champion, but we're going to find out. Yeah. Also, triggering this quest line as well.
Oh, thank Avo you're here, sir. The situation is bad, sir, real bad. The bandits are demanding protection money from the Traders Union and took free hostages to show they mean business. The Union's refusing to pay up, even though today is the last day. They called me because I owed them a favour, but, well, I just got out of guard college last week and I only got a C- in hostage recovery. Know what? I'll tell you where they are and leave you to it. Let me see. There's one's down the hill and there's two more on the other side of them big gates.
Right.
All clear? Right. I'm going to make a tactical withdrawal before they see me. Right. Good luck.
So we need to do this in 8 minutes and we need to do it naked. And there was something else we had to do. Oh no, that was it. Just do it in 8 minutes, naked. Cool. And we get 5,000 gold, 400 renown, and whatever our boss gets us as well if we complete them. Let's do this. Alright. Excuse me.
Freeing them traders? I'm gonna cut you up.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, excuse me.
I don't think so.
Yep. One down the hill. Let's just fight the ones that we have to fight. Uh-oh. Fighting the little ones that knock them down to the ground, that kind of thing. There's a traitor. Hi.
You're from the guild. Rescued at last.
Don't know if we have to get him out of here.
Those bandits are a vicious bunch. You have to get me out.
All right. Fight the way out. Yep. No, don't hit him. He's mine. Yep. And out of you. Right. Come, traitor man. Follow. Right. We're doing it in record time, I tell you that. Yeah, man. Come, traitor man. Run. We're just waiting on you now. I don't know how far we have to take him out. But... Yep. There we go. Maybe just to the gate.
Fantastic. I'm out of here.
Sweet. Right, let's move on. They said the other two are in the next area, so let's just run straight there. There is a green marker there, which I'm going to have to briefly check. See what it is. Oh, it's just the bodyguard man. Sweet. Right. Moving on. Two more in this area. You didn't say where they were, but they are green markers on the map, so as long as I remember which green markers are not the traders, then we should be good. Alright. Let's go. Yep. Oh my god. Forgot being naked means that you lose a crap ton of health. Suppose we might as well actually fight all of these traders. Traders, bandits. Uh-oh. There we go. Let's get our ghost swords out. Uh-oh. Trade. Heal. Right. Let me go get this trader. Screw it. Grab you.
Ah, my savior. You have come to rescue me, haven't you?
Yes.
Ah. Excellent. It's just that sometimes you guild types like to chop our heads off instead. Anyway, let's go.
I was thinking about it, but then you said let's go. Yep. Get out of my way. Come on. And finally. Yeah. Right, come traitor man. Cam. Hopefully we just have to take him to this point. Come on. Actually, is this not it? Let's just go get that other traitor, I guess. Oi! You son of a bitch. There we go. Heal him to full, and the last traitor's up here, where those hostages were when we came to see Twinblade. Yep. And heavy attack! Multi-strike! And pretty much got him. Sweet. Right, let's get that traitor. We've got 4 minutes 43.
You letting me out? I suppose I should thank you. Took your precious time.
I'm gonna kill you.
Have you any idea how long I've been waiting to be rescued?
Oh, you try me.
Can't stand here all day talking, though. We gotta leave now.
I think he's here for those bad players who want to kill people, because he's giving me good reason to do it. Let's go. Sounds as though there's no one left. I'm just gonna hold right trigger so I can get the experience orbs. I don't know if we've got to take them back all of the way. We'll have to see. It seems like we might have to be honest. I'm guessing so. All the way back out. Yeah. Looking like it. Alright, we've pretty much murdered the entire camp. There is... Apparently there was supposed to be an assassin in this area that we're supposed to assassinate as well. You coming, guys? Yep, they're coming. Sweet. So we did it naked. I think I used maybe like 15 to 20 potions in that entire thing there. Just spamming them over and over again to not die. Yeah, the game was difficult in the beginning because we were always playing naked, so we had no damage resistance whatsoever. It's making more sense now. Sweet.
Oh, shit. It feels good to be free again, I can tell you that. Oh, thanks. Asher, you're a splendid fella. I'll be sure to give you a discount on my wares if I ever see you again.
Don't know who you are, so no. Not gonna happen. Unless they're setting up here. I guess they are. Woo! Both buffs done. So we got a fair bit of stuff. Nice. How much experience have we got now? Stats, is it? Yeah, 22,000 general experience, 7,000 might, and 2,500 will. I think I will wait a little bit on leveling up for now. So we've got some other quests to do. They did say that there was an assassin in the secondary area that we should kill. I'm assuming it's not you.
Need someone to watch your back?
Slam the bodyguard. Hopefully we don't have to leave and come back as well to make him spawn again. I'm not sure. But Twinblade's elite camp. He's maybe where he is, perhaps. Or maybe he's actually where Twinblade was. You need to get that chest as well. I thought we'd open that, but apparently not. Or maybe it closed again after we did our thing. Health potions. Cool, cool. I'll take it. Might as well use our healing spells there to get our health back to full, since it's going to respawn anyway. Yeah, the fight club isn't here, so maybe we have to fast travel in and out just to get everybody to respawn. We'll check Twinblade's tent first, and then we'll leave the area. Oh. Yeah, this is your assassin. How's it going?
You haven't seen a group of guards around here, have you? Big, hairy fellows led by a real nasty piece of work. That bastard's been hunting me down for days. Can you believe it? My own brother wanting to kill me.
Ooh, the plot thickens.
I know we haven't always got on. I mean, he joined the bloody guards and I went a different way. But we're still brothers. We're not even that different. He's killed his fair share of people too, you know. I know what he's thinking. Mother's ill again, and he's never been able to convince her to write me out of her will. Besides, who's going to question a guard who brings down an assassin?
Hmm. Talk to
you
again.
Haven't seen a guard around.
Huh. Is it really good to kill you now? Moral dilemma. I mean, we're here. And I need to put my armor back on. So, who knows? Maybe we could put on the assassin outfit to do it, though. Ooh. Now, we want our leather suit. And we want the apprentice gloves. And the chicken hat. Yep. Hi.
Leave me alone. I've got to keep watch. We are being hounded by a group of guards, led by a real psycho.
Hey, put that weapon away, will you? I'm a bit jumpy at the moment. You could get yourself hurt.
You mean I could provoke you into attacking me, and thus I don't feel bad for defending myself?
Can't be too careful these days. So he sent you, did he? I should have known that coward wouldn't have the guts to kill me himself. So, how much is he, paying you? 1,000 gold, huh? Now what would you say if I doubled that, and you get rid of my brother instead?
Ah, no.
With him gone, the inheritance will be all mine. Yes. I tell you what, the 2,000 gold is yours now, if you accept.
Oh, God. I've got to kill guards in Oakvale. That can't be good. I know he's crooked, but that can't be a good thing, right? I can't quite remember. We could take his 2,000 and kill him. But that can't be good either. Let's say no.
No? Do you know how many people I have to kill to earn 2,000? What about 2,500? Surely you can't turn that down.
He's making it too difficult. 2,500 now. No.
Very good then. You leave me no choice.
Let's just fight. Ow! Swing! Ow. Uh-oh. Let's get our ghost swords out. He is murdering the crap out of me. Jesus Christ. There we are. Yep. And swing. Heavy attack. Hopefully I don't get evil points for this. Even if I do, I have a halo above my head. What could go wrong? I'm sure I can get it back easily enough. Yep. This guy can take a few hits, I'll tell you that. Let's get our multi-strike going. Look at that. Look at that. Heavy attack. One more time, probably. Really? This guy. Assassin contract. This contract marks out a Darkwood trader for death. It is signed by the assassin. Alright. So I guess we could go do his quest if we wanted to. We're not gonna. Right, so all the chests in the area are done here. That is the assassin. Maybe the fighters, the fighting guild thingamajig has shown up if I leave this area. If it hasn't, we'll just leave and we'll come back at a later date. But maybe it's back on. No, it's not there. I think maybe it has to be night time, actually. Let me just find a bedroll. Nobody's going to need it. I murdered them all already, so... Yes, let's sleep until night time. Check up here. See if there's anybody there. I'm guessing no. And I am correct. Okay. So. We have things to do. Murder with a twist. Oh yeah, we'll get our money from the guard. Of course. Of course, of course. And then we'll probably pursue the main quest line. I'm thinking.
To fight beside you.
It's a bit late for that. I have a good axe to fight beside me. Right. Yeah, this guard's hanging behind a house. That can't be good, right? They must be up to no good. Yeah, well, job's already
you
done.
You think he got in, boss?
Not a chance. My brother's been a dagger in my backside since we were kids. I won't be rid of him that easy. He were always my mother's favourite, too. Oh, I'm sure he's a very nice assassin, Toby. You could learn a lot from him, you could.
Still, it's not nice, is it? Wanting your brother dead.
Who the hell asked you? I'd rip his throat out with my own hands if I had a chance. Filthy murdering dog. Right, boss?
He's brought nothing but disgrace in my family. I'll be damned if I'm letting him get an ounce of that inheritance.
Well, well. Look who's come back alive.
Aye.
Excellent. That contract belonged to him, all right. Our hunt is finally over.
Ah, it's just evidence.
Right,
okay.
Here's your gold, then. I suppose you've earned it.
Woo! 1,000 gold. We did not get any good points at all. Oh dear. I'm sure we could have only gotten evil points from killing the guards, though. Right. Let's go to... So we could go to the Witchwood Cullis Gate, which takes us pretty much to the arena and stuff like that, and it's also the main quest line. I don't know if we've got any side missions, actually, so let me just check our quest logs. And Chapel of Scorn, Kicking and Chipping Conversation, and find the archaeologist. Yeah, we just want to go to the island to find the archaeologist. Witchwood Cullis Gate. Let's go. We got about 5 minutes, so we should be able to do a fair bit, I would think. Find the archaeologist. The archaeologist, sorry, is protected by a magical door. Find this door. There are no ghosts.
Rumor has it that somewhere in Witchwood there is a sword that only a true hero can acquire.
Oh, yeah. I remember that sword. I wouldn't mind getting that,
there
actually.
Is a temple in Witchwood that is supposed to give spiritual strength. Be warned. Some gods can be fickle.
That would be the Temple of Avo, I believe. Ooh, there's a fishing spot. That's what I came to check. I don't know what's in here, but if it is a silver key, then I am happy. And... waiting. There we go, got it. Right, reel it in. Really quick, come on. Oh, nearly. Come on. Sweet. I caught something. Another moonfish. Alright. Okay. Right, I think it's pretty much just a straight line up here, actually. So, let's go. Nothing over this way, is there? Nope. Okay. Have we got another troll? Oh, he's disappeared. Woo! Video games! I wonder what that could be. It's a different troll, a bigger one. And go sword. Yeah, I gotta relearn what this guy does, because I'm not quite sure. We're doing a fair bit of damage to him, so that's good. Yep. Have I got swords left already? Yep. There we are. Maybe I depowered them if you press it again, I'm not sure. Is that a thing? And roll. This guy don't want to turn round, so I think we've pretty much got him locked in. Oh no, the his AoE is pretty much just killing them in one shot. Makes me wonder what it'd do to us. Alright. Heavy attack. Nail it. Mostly dead. Get some gems off of him or something like that as well. Would be my guess. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Give me my multi-strike. I want it. I think we got him though. Commit completely and we win. Sweet. He did. What did he give us? A sapphire. Okay. I don't think the sapphire is the best one you can get. I think jet is. I think it's jet, diamond, ruby, sapphire. I think. Some sort of potion. The Guild of Zeros. This satirical pamphlet purports to be a journal of a zero in training and is thinly veiled attack. Oh my god. I am just tripping over words today. It is 2:40 in the morning, so you can read it yourself because I feel bad. Let's go up this way. Not sure what's up here, but it is a dead end, which means treasure. Oh. It's just the ball. I think this is going to be relevant later, but not right now. And there doesn't seem to be anything on either side, so let's go. Continue with our quest. Can I have your boot? That's what I'm most curious about. Doesn't seem to be. Doesn't seem to be an option, unfortunately. Witchwood Stones. Oh, is this the place where the Demon Door needs his name spelling out? I think. I wonder if I can remember it. Alright, there is a fishing spot. We will grab this. What is it? Yeah. Come on. Oh, nail it. Almost in one there. Well, there is a Demon Door, so I think I am correct. We get Silver Key. Yeah. Alright. I remember this game far too well. Hello, sir.
I only open to those who know my name. If you know it, find and hit the magic stones to spell it out.
Okay.
Only one person knows my name, but I doubt you'll find him, even at the Temple of Avo.
I think that's a hint. So, if I can't figure it out, we go to the Temple of Avo. But I think we want to go to the temple anyway, so... Maybe... We don't even need to try and guess it. There is a chest there. I will take that. I think this is where you start getting really good stuff. Is this like an obsidian great axe? Great hammer. Ooh. I always remember this because the moment I... Every single time I ever play this game, the moment I get that great hammer, I equip it. It does an extra 15 damage, but right now we've got a flame augment on our current one. So I think the elemental... damage actually isn't attached to the damage rating written there, so we'll keep our great axe for now, but you never know. I might end up getting the thingamajig, getting the great hammer later on. So these are the stones. H T I S H T, what was it now? Oh, yeah, I remember this. So you can go...
S. H. I. D. S. H. I.
Oh, he's not going to say it for us, but he's going to get some goddamn Balverines to murder the crap out of me for it. Jesus Christ. S. H. I. D. Oh my god.
D.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Yep. Alright. And he did. First he died, now he did.
H. S. D-H-S-I.
So, it's not S-H-I-T. T... T-H-I-S?
D. H.
I? Yep.
I. S. D. H. I. S.
No. Oh!
H.
H. I.
D.
T. S.
H. I. D.
I remember.
Hits.
Why a door's name is Hits, I will never know.
So, you worked out my name. Big deal. In you go.
It's not shit, apparently. It's not my name. He got angry and sent those Balverines. Alright, we get to talk to the Alchemist Man then, I guess. And then after that, we will call it an episode.
So, you found me. That's just grand. If you can find me, so can they. I should never have started studying the focus sites. But how was I to know Jack was interested in them too? Yes, Jack of Blades. Look, I have no time to explain. You can read my journal if you want. I don't want it anymore. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'll be off. It's not safe for me here anymore, thanks to you.
Don't blame me. Blame Miz. He gonna die. He left now. Alright. Oh, I was panicked there because I thought he was gonna actually move me away. There's a chest for 15 silver keys. We've only got 8. Oh yeah. So we're not doing that. Blue mushrooms. Oh my god. We get some books. A love story. Oh, we got something else there. A owl tattoo. The sock method. Yeah. Okay. Funny story about the sock method.
More quests.
Didn't think it was a thing. Ooh, chest. Well, we get something out of this area, I guess. We get health potion. Yeah. God damn it. Ooh, there's another chest. And a ruby. This is not all bad. We still need a silver key. A fair few silver keys, but chainmail leggings. Much better than our leather ones, I would imagine. I'm not even going to question it. Right, I think that is going to do it for today's episode anyway, guys. So if you did enjoy the content, then be sure to leave a like. I'm going to heal. There we go. We're almost at full. So if you did enjoy the content, then be sure to leave a like. It helps me out a great deal. Lets me know you're enjoying the series. And as always, be sure to hit that little bell icon as well, right next to the subscription button, to be notified when the next video gets released. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time, guys. Goodbye.